Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Awan Salihin. I'm undergraduate student of Faculty of Forestry, Bogor Agricultural University, with expertise on agroforestry development. And my team members include, first is Octavia Ayuriwayanti. She is undergraduate student of Animal Science Faculty, Bogor Agricultural University, with focusing on animal science and nutrition. And the last is Amalia Pujinabila. She is undergraduate student of Bogor Agricultural University with focusing on agricultural technology development. And from those expertises and background, we want to integrate this background into one project, but it's a unique project entitled GO, Tropical Agroforest Food. Do you know Indonesia? Yes, all of you perhaps know Indonesia. Indonesia is well-known country, as a tropical forest and also agricultural country in the world. And we can find many more huge biodiversity, including flora and fauna, and we can extract of being useful product. So, one of the ways, if we want to enhance the conservation program, Indonesia have developed off-off program, One Village, One Product program, and it has been developed for perhaps this decade by our national government, and it has been declared by President of Indonesia, and also it's based the outlining national regulation instructed by President of Indonesia and also many more ministries in Indonesia. And it's one of the pathway not only for achieving gross national product, but also we want to achieve gross national satisfaction. Another problems in Indonesia, we confront the dilemma between forest and also agriculture. In Indonesia, according to Center for Forest and Tropical Forest Research, or CFOR, this agency state, tropical forest in Indonesia is annually converted of being agricultural fields, approximately 6,100 hectares each year. You can imagine it. So the sustainable will be like rhetoric questions, will be questioning by us. So as the solution, we have conducted internship program in World Agroforestry Program Center. We developed a good project, this is based on the tropical area, agroforestry. So agroforestry, one of the pathway for achieving sustainable agriculture in Indonesia. And then we want to integrate off-off program with agroforestry system. So we propose idea entitled GO, Tropical Agroforest Foods, with objectives to accelerate nationally off-off program through tropical agroforest food, and then to achieve sustainable agriculture through agroforestry system. And this is our product, and I bring from Indonesia. This is our product we produce with the local community in Indonesia. And there is a specific trait or characteristic of our product. First, it's superior in quality. And the second, competitive advantages should be achieved or time. And then the uniqueness, it's based on local and local identity. It will be our pride. And then local community enhancement should be infiltrated in our product and also our project. And the next, it's not only local, but also global market. In accordance with a characteristic, we want to share about the fundamental principle of our project. The first is local yet global. Our product, it's not only will be sold at locally, but also nationally and internationally. And the next is self-reliance and also creativity. And it will come up from local communities. So local community and tribal community in Indonesia should be empowered. And the next is human resources development. Local community is one of the key or initial partners or actor that will move or that will support our project, especially off of project through agroforestry system. And then this is agroforestry system. We have conduct with our province and university 4 years, and we have conduct in 10 villages in Indonesia, especially 10 villages in two regions, which is in Bogor and also in Jepara. And it is one of the good management of forestry and also agricultural fields. And it's also, we engage, the result, we engage 50 local communities in Indonesia. And we can gain agrocorps and also forestry products. Not only forest, but also non-wood forest we can produce from this project. And based on the result, I mean, conducting research with World Agroforestry Center, this system can rehabilitate abandoned and also degraded land in Indonesia. And from this project, we integrate offer program with agroforestry, we can produce four initial products. First is adon-adon choro. This is an herbal drinking from Indonesia, and perhaps you can taste it after my presentation. And then the next is purple potato chips or crispy. And the next is Bogor taro. It's only in Bogor, and this product is only in Jepara. And then the next is mangosteen. We will plant and cultivate mangosteen spice, yes, in the space of the agricultural crop. So it is one of the pathways for achieving sustainable agriculture and forest management. And the next is, this is our development agenda. First is the multi-stakeholder cooperation. We will collaborate with local community, university students, and then local and national governments, and also private sector should be engaged here. And the next, we want to implement agroforestry system in the field, in stand field. And then the next is, we will produce tropical agroforest food here. And the next step, we want to promote and also market our product. And the last is monitoring and evaluation to ensure our sustainability of our project. And the sustainability of our project should emphasize on the three pillars of sustainable development goals, which are social, economic, and also ecological. Thank you for your attention. Good morning.